I'm Scott Raabe, ESAB Elite. I'm going to show you how to pierce a hole through a plate with an oxyfuel torch. Piercing a hole on 3/8 plate, I'm just going to get it to its nice kindling point. Keep it about a quarter inch off the plate. Get it nice and red. Once it's got a little bit of red profile to it, I'm gonna hit down the plunger and pierce my hole. All right, so now we're on half inch plate. I got my torch set right. We're gonna preheat this right in the middle. Reason I'm in the middle is I'm cutting out a hole, so I don't wanna start at the outside. I wanna start from the inside and work my way to the edge and cut out my design that way. When I'm piercing a half inch plate, technique's a little bit different than that 3/8. 3/8, I was just holding it over here, get it to the kindling point and hit my plunger. This time I'm actually going to preheat it, get it to the kindling point. When it gets there, I'm gonna lift up my torch a little bit, then come back down as I press down the oxygen. Now it's pierced through. Trick is keeping that torch at a 90 the whole time. Gets you a nice square cut. Pro tip, when you're cutting a hole, start from the center, work your way out to keep that tolerance.